Diabetus, will you go to the restroom, yes or no? Make up your mind.
I will, but only if we're about to start so I can get all the urine out of my butt before we get started.
We're waiting for you to get the urine out so we can get started.
I thought we were gonna sink first, then I could get the urine out of my butthole.
Why would you want that in the recording? Fine, we're gonna sink. I'm gonna count. Three, okay. Two, one.
Sink!
Now go pee!
I'll be right back.
Alright,
go, go, go.
So welcome to this Megaman X2 race, where somebody will empty his bladder out of his butthole before we start.
Live on the internet for your entertainment goons.
And this is all going to be in the recording, folks.
It's a new boundary
it's artsy
or something.
Yes,
it's
sir.
Artsy. We're adding class to this Mega Man.
After all of these race videos have usually a minute or 2 minute long intro, so it's perfect.
Uh-huh. Came up with that the last minute, but it's going to work just fine.
Yes, it is. So, in the meantime, we will start some introduction. So, I'm Psychedelic Eyeball.
I'm Smite.
Mr. Locke.
I'm Ragny. No, I said it first. I'm Ragny.
My name is Mr. Ragny.
I'm Bob Catfish.
You Ragny.
I have no butthole, but I must pee.
What?
I don't.
That's actually the lesser.
Good night, everybody.
Yeah, good night. That was the best race video ever. Hope you had fun. But yeah, the reason why we were doing this race is in order to see the demo reel of this game.
Shoutouts to Dectalon, who couldn't be with us.
Yeah, we will race it for him.
In his memory.
You're with us in our hearts.
Yeah.
We will record an instance of the demo and use it.
And we also have a mystery guest who will appear in any second now.
I am...
Hi.
Oh my god! It's Diabetus!
Hey! I'm a Mega Man.
So how was that pee?
It was good. It comes right before, you know, Q.
No stingy blood.
Coming up next...
No.
Coming up next, the upcoming DLC of Puddle. Diabetus pee.
Oh, that's freaking dark.
Will it be able to melt off a rat in about 5 seconds? We will only know whenever you'll pay us $5.
Are we watching The Man Without a Body again?
Yes.
Yes.
So, all right, are we ready to go?
I'm ready.
On the tittle screen.
I am ready.
I don't want the demos to start again. Let's just start.
All right, so starting the game in 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, I started a bit late, but that's fine. Stupid demo.
Keep us up. I started Keep us posted. About as long as it takes for the input lag of this composite video to output that to the internet.
I'll post it to my Twitter every
time. I'm losing frames!
Oh my god, lag! In my Mega Man game! This is inconceivable! Oh
and
my
so the plot
god!
Begins.
Am I playing so Amnesia?
No!
Alright, this run is going wonderfully.
How dare I get tripped up by easy intro stage enemies.
Damn claws.
Yeah. Well, not the claws, I don't know what the fuck happened.
Okay, now. That's the first time that I don't get grabbed by the claw. I'm completely lost!
So this is a game where Mega Man tries to find the person who shot at his motorcycle?
Yes.
The quest for revenge.
The quest for revenge
Jump
of the
punks.
Green guy that has absolutely nothing to do
ever.
With the
He's
rest
right
of the
there.
Game.
All right. The demo here.
No, I'm gonna use the strategies of the demo in order to fight him.
Okay, I've beaten the intro boss.
Already?
Yes.
Well,
yeah,
I'm
you're in
to...
a tough crowd, Ragny.
So, what's a good starter?
Wire sponge.
Sigma.
He's a good startup candidate, provided that you do it. Yes.
Is Wire Sponge a scrub?
I ever seen.
Play the game Memento style.
He's a sponge.
I'm asking, is he a scrub?
Sure.
He's a sponge.
He's easier than Wheel Gator for sure.
He's whatever you want him to be, Ragney.
Yeah.
He could even be Iron Chitlin.
He's a magical hell fanny.
I have to wait for the text to appear because I don't know which one is the sponge.
The one you start on.
The one you
start on. The one that looks like a sponge, maybe?
Just hit the X button. No,
I mean, that's he is clearly a sponge. And not a game.
Don't look that's... like what they're supposed to.
Wire sponge.
That's less a sponge than
more like choir sponge. Oh my god.
He looks more like a cucumber, but he is a sponge.
Oh, I'm happy.
That was bad. Hey, first enemy that I kill gives me an extra life.
There you go.
I don't think I've ever gotten in. Oh my god. Okay.
Say what?
That was almost a death, but thankfully I got out of it.
Damn.
Go on.
That's it.
Alright, I'm about to get the first E-Tank of the game.
Mega Man War Story.
I almost touched the spike, man.
Bustern as hell.
Dude, spikes.
Nope, not that.
Spike
bad.
Man.
I remember the spike field.
Oh.
How come there never was a spike man with the prevalence of spikes in this game, in all games?
Whoops. That's being saved for Mega Man 11.
Shit.
Wait, I want
and,
that.
And then Dick Dillon will be able to file a copyright patent.
Damn it, I can never get past
there
that.
There we go, got it that time.
But anyway, we're at Wire Sponge.
Yep, just got in there.
I am about to get there. I'm surprised that I am only like 10 seconds behind everybody so far.
Well, we haven't fought Will Gator yet, though, son.
I touched the spikes.
Go on.
Shit, that was poor.
Dude, don't call Wire Sponge poor. He's middle class.
So yes, Mike, can you replicate your Mega Man 3 playing abilities on this race, please?
Who?
Smite.
Ah.
As in the guy who... said fuck the Doc Robots.
Yeah.
Fuck those.
I'm not doing very well at this Mega Man game either.
This guy is taking forever. Whoops.
He keeps spinning instead of grabbing the ceiling.
Hi, Wheel Gator, let's do this.
Okay, I got into his phase of redness.
He did that twice.
Okay, good. Ceiling's good.
Oh shit.
He's finally dead.
Come on, die, you son of a. Oh my god, this is not good. I'm gonna have to use the partial parts of my E tank in order to survive.
Ah, come on!
That's.
No, I'm not doing much better. I think I'm about to. Yeah.
And he dies again. Come on,
this is what I get.
Ah, no, Hikes! There we go! Died against Wire Sponge. Holy
Wire Sponge
shit.
Is
Gator,
down.
Please!
He had like 2 bars of health left.
Oh.
Yeah, that almost happened. I almost died, but we're in the clear now.
This is already the worst run I've ever done of this game.
Welcome to the club.
Welcome to Race Luck.
Not again. No.
You're not out of the woods yet.
Wheel Gator.
Wheel Gator, let's hope that jump doesn't take me 20 fucking minutes.
The most unpredictable part.
Sponge Man is getting angry. How do I avoid that?
Sponge Man.
Oh,
he's called Wire Sponge!
Remember the series that you're playing,
got
sir.
Got some decent luck there. He stayed up for me long enough to take off about a third of his life.
You told me to call it whatever I want.
Alright, okay. So now, am I actually going to manage to kill
Wheel
him
Gator
without
down.
Taking any damage? That would just be hilarious.
I didn't know he would go berserk
at
the end.
Oh, fuck.
He goes berserk when he has 10 life left.
I got it. I got it on my third try. That's good.
Aw, oh, come on. Yeah. Earlier, I just took a lot of damage like crazy, and now I killed him without being hit once.
Nice job.
Congrats.
Too bad that I didn't do that earlier.
I just like to throw myself at the bosses and heal later.
Stuck in the loop, sponge thing. God damn it.
It's not a very good strategy, to be honest.
I don't know, usually he does a pretty good job of being the least predictable robot.
And now my charge is forever ruined. Fuck.
Alright, Wheel Hater.
Shit.
He posts a lot of shit on forums.
Wheel Gator, more like Seal Gator, because you're as potent as a seal.
He is the troll of the Reploids.
That's because he loves the music of Seal.
Come on, let's do this trick.
Alright, can I get the Buster upgrade?
Not even gonna try.
I got the heart. That's good.
Ah, I almost got it.
Not gonna try that either.
Yep, gotta go back for another bike. Drat.
Ah, here we go. Time. Got it. I got the buster.
Okay, so Will Gator is next, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Am I behind everyone?
Kind of. Maybe. Well, not by
I'm
much.
I'm on my second master,
I'm pretty much at the beginning of Wheel Gator stage right now, and I figured that
Excuse me, but they're called Mavericks, not Masters. Thanks.
Yeah, they're called...
I guess I'm just gonna do the same strategy I do every single time. I miss air dashing because I'm a scrub at this game.
Wow, no luck. Okay.
Fuck you, give me some life.
Okay, so that's the chump.
So you have no luck, Mr. Luck. So, yep. I guess you're Mr. No Luck!
Okay. I'm at Will Gator, let's hope that this doesn't go horribly.
He's dead.
Almost had it.
Fuck.
No, that's not it.
Alright.
Oh, come on.
Is that oil or blood or what?
It is robot blood oil.
Same thing, I guess.
Alright, got the heart tank pretty much instantaneously. Excellent.
I'm gonna go slow with Will Gator because I don't trust this asshole. I would not let him babysit my children.
He's gonna heat them all in Dragon Ball and Model Oil.
Dragon Balls?
I missed on this one.
Alright. I'm just gonna take this slow and quick way in. Wait. That's not possible!
Oh. Bubble crap.
I think I might leave that buster because I can't get it.
What?
This fight's taking forever. Uh-oh.
Jump is dumb.
Oh, does.
No, I mean, like, I'm missing shots. It's not good.
Wait, how the hell did I kill this thing?
Right. Almost had it earlier.
This is terrible.
Hello?
Wasting so much time here.
Whoa.
Okay, that was good.
Alright, I'm up to the Gator Man.
Oh no, I missed the torpedo jump.
Fuck it, I don't care. I don't need the buster.
That's really...
Yeah, you should go back whenever you have the boot upgrade.
Yeah, it's never...
Oh, that's right. Why do I even... I forgot about this.
Yes, I got a mini stun lock, that's good.
Yes,
Smite,
keep doing this.
What?
You put ideas in my head.
Also, holy shit, I didn't realize that he had a drill attack.
Gator, nah. He doesn't like doing it.
Wow, how fortunate.
Okay, I beat him. Jesus, that was close.
Will Gator spent the entire second half of the fight above oil.
Come on, you kidding me.
Now I'm gonna mess up my run on this jump.
Oh, I almost managed to stun luck him.
Is it the jump?
Is this where X says, later, Gator?
Ah, come on! I hate it whenever he just ducks back under the blood the second he just surfaces.
I don't care about these mysterious shadowed guys, dammit.
I care.
But
they care
they?
About you.
Don't you care about the Mega Man Illuminati?
Ah! God damn it! I hate this asshole so much. The moment you try to kill him, you just cannot do anything. Alright, I'm done with Wheel Gator.
Yay.
Starting Bubble Crab.
Bubble
You're
crab,
feeling out of the blue, Mr. Crab. Gator, I do not know my animals.
I had sex in a tub full of prostitutes and I had Bubble Crabs.
Was it a robot prostitute?
Yeah. Mega Man 6.
Okay, got the legs.
Ooh!
Oh!
So now we'll be required by law to raise this game, just in order to see the robot prostitutes.
Duh.
I'm not doing very well here.
I think that's against LP law.
I had terrible luck with the overdrive ostrich jump.
Help me the law! Help me the law!
Shit. Come on, I need to get this jump.
Alright, time to get the boots and hopefully not spend half an hour getting the heart tank.
I can usually get it first try, why is it not happening? Fuck.
I really
that
crab
happened
fight.
To me too. I had to do
what?
The heart tank.
So what's in the stage?
A lot of tries.
Like a heart tank, a a sub-tank, a secret spot for you to grind your E-tanks.
I don't actually remember where the other items are.
I don't remember any of that bullshit.
Okay, the heart took a little bit, but whatever.
Alright, time to go get the X part number two.
Where is that?
In bubble crafts?
No, there's not. I guess he went
I'm gonna crush you like a tin can!
I don't like
that. That's what you think, Mr. Violin.
Oh my god. Oops.
Usually he doesn't do this attack.
Well, I just died. That was stupid.
No X parts for me.
That was an easy
I'm pretty much gonna
death.
Be the only one who'll collect them.
Fuck. Now to wait for
I
this
would
thing.
Collect them if I could remember where they are.
They always change places. You just check out on the map and you'll see the X Hunters going through every single part of the game.
Oh, you mean the zero parts?
Yeah.
I think that death only wasted a minute.
This is different.
Jeez.
Oh, holy shit! I killed Violin while I had one sliver of elf left.
Hey, I killed Will Gator.
And he's not even gonna heal you.
Alright. At least I had
guess
a sub.
I'll try the...
At least I had part of a sub tank ready in order to fill in the damage.
Yeah, I guess I'll try the zero parts because it's not like I'm gonna win that race.
With this group, not at all.
Believe in yourself. You can do it.
If you died during that fight, I would have played a single violin for you.
Shit. Also, I'm at Bubble Crab.
Flame Stag.
The stage of the boss.
The boss.
You know, that was my nickname in college.
Smite, stop being so goddamn fast.
What, small violin?
Uh-oh.
No, Flame Stag.
I completely forgot you had to shoot another ramp.
They called me that in college because I am literally a Minotaur.
With diabetes.
I'm assuming with diabetes, thank you. Okay.
Whoops.
So what's in Flame Stag stage?
A heart
tank
and
a heat
tank.
Just ride the plane lobster.
I beat Bubble Crab.
Beetle
I did
thing
it.
All the way up.
I'm the best.
Fuck. I am one step behind because I am starting Bubble Crab stage.
I wish I didn't
come
die.
On.
That's gonna taint my run forever. I'll never be able to sleep again.
I have no clue how the hell you prevent that lag from happening.
Oh, if you want a tip for the Flame Stag heart, if you use wheel, it'll instantly destroy the barrier.
Yeah.
Is there anything to collect in Bubble Man stage?
Alright, fuck the heart tank. Yeah, fuck the heart tank.
Damn, you okay?
Yeah, I had some volcano troubles.
Flame Stag.
Oh. Well, that is rather painful.
Is there any point in destroying that fish?
It's obnoxious.
It'll make you
If it weighs a lot, then you get a prize.
You mean the submarine and bubble crab stage?
Right.
Yeah,
that
fish.
It's only worthwhile to do if you're trying to go for the zero part.
There's not even a zero part in that stage right now.
Well, if there is one, you'd have to destroy the sub in order to get it.
Wait, what am I doing?
Oh, really? I didn't know that.
You can beat it there if you are fast.
The time that I tried getting to the base before the sub, it will not even start the X-Hunter fight properly, so I always kill the sub because that always triggers it.
The game's lagging in this volcano room.
I assume you have to destroy every single one of its parts to destroy it.
Yeah, pretty much.
Because I destroyed one part. I destroyed the tail and it didn't do anything.
Yeah,
that's the fucking X-Man.
Wrong game.
Alright, I'm pretty much gonna die against this boss.
He's going in the wrong direction. Okay, there we go.
I don't remember where anything is.
Come on, get up there. Okay, I'm at Flame Stag. And then after that's... Moth, yeah, okay.
Wait, come back!
Ah, no, I almost managed to kill the ostrich while having pretty much no health left at all.
Oh, fuck, I missed the first thing.
Alright, time to go back to the desert, you whole trashy blah blah blah.
Is that where they came from?
Yes. They came from the desert.
Morph Moth. I hate this boss.
What's in Morph Moth stage?
Armor!
There's a heart tank that you need crystal to get.
Yeah, need, yeah. Right. And you need a wheel to get the armor.
Yeah.
The armor's not really worth getting, though, right?
No, it's really worth getting.
It's worth getting in order to kill one boss.
It has damage, and it...
Oh, it does have damage.
Yeah.
I thought it just blew up.
It's amazing how these bosses seem really easy after playing the first Mega Mans so much.
Yeah, there's really... Well, I guess a lot of people seem to think that Classic Mega Man has a lot of bullshit jumps, and it really doesn't.
Yeah.
Holy shit, this moth can morph.
No, it does.
Not as many, though. Most of them were in the first game.
Name? Actually indicative of...
Alright, done with the ostrich.
Mega Man 3 definitely has some bullshit jumps.
In Spark Man stage, yes. Right.
Fire Sponge.
I'm Spark Man.
I'm Bright Man!
Bright Man.
Bright Man.
It's right here, isn't it?
Yes, it's right here.
Yes, exactly.
Believe
where
in
you
yourself.
Are.
You will see the heart tank and the armor and everything that you want in your life.
Thanks for the tips, guys.
You found the armory.
Flame stack. Does flame stack have anything?
Yeah, a heart tank and a
heart
tank.
Everyone has a heart tank. He also has an E tank.
Right.
I'm really glad Dr. Light didn't do these recordings right after he came out of the shower and he's like naked and shit.
Hey, an E tank.
Greetings, Mega Man.
Maybe he did. Maybe
I don't have the clothes, but I have the willpower to speak to you right now.
Putting the clothes back on his body.
Okay, let me just drain this armor for you. There you go.
Wire
sponge man.
Actually, your suit of armor X is my old clothes. Enjoy them.
X, put on this old jockstrap of mine.
Wow, I got the heart without dying. Awesome.
Good luck, X.
Thanks.
Is there an easy way to destroy the armor moth things?
Bubbles.
Yeah.
Psych, don't fuck with me.
I just used the buster to destroy the armor thing, and then I destroyed the bug with the bubble.
It actually is bubble, though.
Oh shit, I fucked up the jump. I'm gonna have to come back to
right,
stage.
Right, got the heart tank pretty much right away.
Alright, bubble crab.
Okay, I got the guy first try.
That's
the guy? You're playing the wrong game, man.
Okay. I have no clue how the hell you're supposed to get the double.
Double. I want to be the guy. Yes. Yeah. Fuck.
A common question.
Yeah. I think I missed the zero piece.
The double is found in the pit. Ah shit!
How many times do you have to miss them for them to disappear?
Till there's no bosses left.
Yeah, they'll keep showing up until.
Get the slowdown room. Okay.
Are you talking about the X Hunter?
Yeah, he is.
Yeah,
I think if you enter on a stage where there's an X Hunter and you don't beat him, he'll be lost for good.
Oh, well, never mind then. I'm not collecting those things.
Oh, well.
Because I don't really feel like dying to that guy.
You know what they call those things when they play baseball? X Bunters.
Ooh!
Baseball humor, right?
Exactly.
Sure. That's appealing.
Does humor belong in baseball?
How are we doing on that's... Okay, that's good.
Alright, time to fight Agile.
Man, never let Chitlin play an old Mega Man game. Because if he can't even beat that.
Let's see.
I don't know. He probably will apply the reverse logic of being good at ridiculously hard games, and finally he will just be trashed by the easy
let's
stuff.
Fuck up Morph Moth royally.
There's
Yeah, that guy is gone. Can't get him anymore. Oh well.
So, have fun fighting Zero.
I don't find Zero to... Okay, let's do this serious shit.
Morph
in before Zero ruins his run.
Whoops.
Shit, you fucking moth!
Agile is
no, that's
done.
Not the right weapon.
You will never live to see Zero unless you have a life system.
That's 5 down, 3 to go.
Woohoo, this is fun!
Yes.
Morph Moth is having a great time.
So is the armor piece in Morph Moth's
stage?
Yeah, you
need the wheel.
You need the wheel, it's near the start. And it's
near
not
the start.
Easy to find.
It's near the start.
Is it before the magnet thing?
It's very not obvious.
It's before the first mini boss.
Oh.
You just gotta use it on a patch of brown land, basically.
I hate this guy.
Ground land?
This guy has the worst stage, and they felt the need to redo it.
Land or wall?
Land ho?
Alright, taking damage to save time!
sure that's the mini-boss, so I missed that.
This stage is stupid, I'm not, like, I'm getting swatted. Fuck,
is it, like, outside the building?
It's outside, it's just as you go inside the building, right after the junkyard hanging robots.
Alright, next question. What is in Magnus and Tapede's stage?
A sub-tank and a heart tank.
Yeah, heart tanky tank.
Oh my god!
And I have to-
HOLY FUCKING SHIT!
Where do I- okay.
This is the stuff of nightmares.
It's the stuff of incredible fun!
Oh god.
Helmet upgrade, how exciting.
Flamestag.
Yeah, I'm up to Flamestag right now.
Okay,
what
let's-
What's Magnus Centipede's weapon?
I have no idea where that-
What's with the
Magnus Centipede?
Silk
it's
shot.
The mines.
It's Silk
the
Shot.
Mines, that's right.
Wait. No, it's- it is the
Silk
mine.
Shot.
Shit.
And yeah, and he gives the mines.
I'm misremembering, I'm sorry, but that's the third sub-tank.
I'm sorry!
I'm so sorry.
Hey, Beetle. Come here, Beetle.
This stage...
Why, where's the Beetle?
Balls, I hate it.
Magnus
Centipede. I have no idea where it's that brown patch you speak of.
Magnus Centipede sucks.
Okay, I think I lost my opportunity to get whatever that thing is.
It's the hard tank, you need to not get spotted to get it.
You can go back if you don't
you
kill
can go
it.
Back, yeah, no, you don't have to not get spotted, it's just faster if you don't.
Oh, how do you get it without not getting spotted?
Just go back after you scroll it off screen. Don't destroy the box. Don't
yeah,
kill
because
the box.
Otherwise then it'll respawn.
Oh, whatever, it's too late now.
I'm gonna kill myself!
There's no going back.
Oh, I know.
Well, I killed myself, so there is going back in video game logic, and apparently I just game over doing that.
Does the mini-boss have a weakness of some kind?
Bubble... Wait, which-
Your sheer cunning.
Which mini-boss?
The little insect that controls robot.
Bubble.
Bubble when you get the insect out. The body's weak to nothing, really.
Honestly, the body is still really susceptible to you.
I use the wheel, it dies pretty fast.
Oh, okay. Bubble, one go. Okay. Makes sense.
I have to go back to the stage and get the E-tank I missed.
Whoa there, buddy.
Wait, how did I get spotted?
I don't know. The mechanic is stupid.
Oh, the light.
If you don't,
even
if you get spotted by the searchlight, then you are stupid.
Oh.
It may sound insulting, but it's the truth.
Well, this is one of the greatest games of all time, if not my favorite.
Did Clinton like it?
Right.
I think he did.
Stag.
My Mega Buster went up 100 times. What? Okay, the simulator is not making the spotlight show up.
Oh. Yeah, oh, probably because of the recording.
That's a problem.
They're appearing on my end.
They're.
I know that earlier Agile Shut wouldn't even show up on the screen for me, so.
Which,
I may have
which simulator
some trouble.
Are you using?
Zenus.
Oh.
No.
Shit, I'm using that too.
Uh-oh.
I don't know, I'm using SNES 9X and I had trouble showing
Uh-oh.
Things.
How am I supposed to dodge this fucking spotlight?
It's probably because
the just run! Go fast! Gotta go fast.
Oh, really?
What if I go the opposite way?
Alright, 5 down, and it's time for Mutt to go to hell.
I just killed my 6. Okay.
Oh, my
Hello, my
was
hands
like...
are pretty,
Smite,
look at
Smite, are you at the Sigma stages yet?
I'm on Ostrich.
Okay.
Okay,
he's
so
your,
you're
he's
pretty
your,
much
last,
done.
Isn't he?
Yeah, but I fucked up. I had to get back to Magnet Centipede stage.
Okay, I'm coming back for that.
Yeah, no, my, that jump on Ostrich took me a while. I'm only on my 6th right now. Getting caught up, though.
Whoa, okay.
Alright.
Let's go, Crystal Snail. I'm not gonna get your helmet because it wastes so much time.
Well, I died on
it. Wastes so much time, and it's so pointless.
I guess it was useful when there was no internet.
Yeah.
But I don't even know what you're supposed to use it for.
This futuristic world of Mega Man predated the internet.
It tells you where the secrets are. It's useful.
Hey, what's good against the sword?
It's good when you're bad.
Silk
Bubble.
Shot.
Bubble. Yeah.
Oh, wait, that's...
Sword? Don't know where
no, Bubble Lead is not even in this game!
What the fuck?!
You're getting confused between Mega Man 2 and Mega Man X2, you fucking asshole!
You think you're worthy of racing this game?
Sword is weakest to dust crushing. It's my experience.
It's good you weren't here for Megaman 3 race, Diabetus, because they lied to me all the time.
No, we? I think only Psych lied to you.
No.
No, I think you were all in on it.
I was.
It's a conspiracy. The Ragny conspiracy.
Yes.
Okay, Ostrich.
Stage is a big...
Not one of the better runs.
Jerk.
Alright. It's time
hey,
for
I
you
to... What's good
on.
Against the...
I killed the
second mini-boss butt centipede stage.
That's weak against the flame. If you're talking about that weird robot dude at the end of Sentinel.
Yes.
Yes, flame.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I'm at Crystal.
Alright, time to get the final zero part.
No, hopefully. No, that's not what I meant.
No, I gotta go back and get that E-Tank and get a Heart Tank.
Oh, you're Shuriken.
Shuriken!
Oh, yeah.
Sure you can.
I mean, nobody's stopping you.
Hey, where's the spotlight at all, ever? Oh, God. Okay.
I didn't even realize until recently that you could kick this guy's shell around.
Yeah, me neither.
Yeah,
I didn't
just
know
gotta
that.
Dash into it, I think, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, X can be a real dick in this game.
It's like he's picking on a little kid.
Right?
He just bounces around desperately trying to get back in there. You just keep shooting him with mines.
Alright. Magma sent a pain in the ass.
My God. Yeah.
That's something I just came up with.
Let's see. Do I have all the... Wait, where's the last... Wait. Oh, it's in bubble grab. I have to go back for it. That's right.
I screwed myself.
Okay, now to get the E-Tank I missed.
It's time for the final Maverick. Mr.
Oh
Ostrich.
My god. I died against Sergius, and he had 4 bits of elf lift.
I'm honestly afraid of that dude. In the Sigma.
I think you meant Sergius.
What about Wily. The boss in the Crystal Cave?
Silkshot. So, yeah, I'm actually gonna have to fight him with the Buster now. That's gonna be fun.
So you're going for all the zero parts?
Yeah. I know that I'm not winning this race, so might as well do the scenic tour.
Aww.
100% completion?
Oh.
Nah, I'm not gonna go for 100% because fuck the hell.
Using
Star
to change weapons. I'm too used to that now.
Hey, Alright,
time to Buster Duel this asshole. That's gonna be fun.
Alright, Morph Moth down.
Okay, I'm starting Sigma.
Okay.
Magnus Centipede, more like teleporting turd.
What kind of insult was that?
Well, he was an alliterative boss, so I had to come up with an alliterative insult.
What?
Mega Man's that's just blowing up all the rockets.
That's a rule?
Alliterative.
Okay, sure, whatever.
Do you not know words?
I know French words.
Yeah, but French is not words.
Well, Sibu play, shut your fucking mouth.
Damn.
So I can say that in French.
No, that was already French, wasn't it?
I mean the shut the fuck up part.
Ferme ta gueule, espèce de fils de pute!
Yeah, Fantagers and spit sounds.
Okay, there was no need to call me a son of a bitch.
Damn. Hey, what's in, whatever the stage is that I'm in?
Train of thought.
Ostrich?
No,
the
crystal-y one.
Heart
tank. The helmet parts and a heart tank.
Alright, finally done with the frickin' asshole.
Where be the heart tank, yo?
In the first pit. Right before the rider. You need the rider to get it.
Yeah. It's a really annoying heart tank. I skip it.
I need all the life I can get.
You have to tap the thrust button on the rider while you jet across a pit.
Do you have one life to live?
Oh, I remember that now.
I could go to the Sigma stages, but I'm going to item collect.
Oops.
Shut up, Dr.
So you
Kane.
Didn't tell me there was a second pit after you fall in the pit with the walker.
I've got to save him. But not right now.
How do you separate that snail?
Here we go.
Snail man
from
his shell?
Whoa.
Hit him with the mines.
Mines, which are...
The Mayans.
Magnet Mines.
It needs to be 2012.
Oh, I don't have Magnet Mines.
It's the thing that spins around and slows the game down.
I don't have Magnet Mines.
Good luck.
Okay. I'm sure I can beat him.
I know I can beat him.
I believe with all of my heart.
What? Southern Bellman, is that you?
Yes, and that's me. How will I fly?
Southern Bellman is a rather odd boss name.
Yeah. That'll be in the next X game.
There's gonna be a fucking long boss fight, but I can do that.
Alright, can I kill Morphmot with 5 bars of elf?
There we go. The final E-tank. Or sub-tank, whatever it's called.
Where am I? Okay.
Wait, I want to get rid of the bubbles thing. Okay.
No risks on these torpedoes, I hate them.
Shit, you're in Sigma 2 already?
Yeah.
Well, congratulations on your victory.
Huh, yeah, nice humble brag, bro.
That was why I didn't train.
Oh, these missiles are so hard in the stage that I'm so far ahead of everyone else in. Oh, my life is...
That's why
This just sucks ass.
Oh.
Ew.
I think I skipped Magma Centipede on my list.
Am I supposed to have the walker? Oh, hey, what the hell are you?
Oh, why'd I...
Quick, Crystalline mini-boss, what do you do?
Ah, silk shot him quick.
Silk shot?
Wait, where was Smart?
Back in college, I took a lot of silk shots.
Alright, I actually managed to kill him.
Crushed again. Whoops.
Alright, two bosses left.
Did someone break up with you?
Let's go back to here and get this E-Tang. Shit.
What was it? Let's get the shit.
Let's get the part tank. There we go.
The part tanks.
The part tanks.
The parkour tanks.
Okay, Sigma, let's do this.
What?
I'm gonna have to reactivate Zero whenever you'll kill every single person in the game. Good luck!
Good luck.
Good luck. Alright, Magma Centipede. Now, time to see if I'll be able to see the spotlights.
Okay. He's making the screen all weird. I think there's an emulation thing that's not working.
He's basically slowing down time by reducing the frame rate.
Oh, is that all he's doing?
Yeah.
What else do you want to do?
Why don't they call him ROM Hack Roach then?
Oh, nice. I actually see the searchlights.
Well, I killed him. He was long, but he was actually kind of fun.
Wait, wasn't there supposed to be a guy there closing that? Whatever.
Oh, dear.
Alright.
Cool. I guess I glitched the game out.
Ah.
These guys aren't threatening!
Alright, got my centipede.
Oh shit, I just realized the refights are gonna take forever without the Shoryu.
Yep!
Uh-huh. Well, not gonna be that long.
It's gonna be like 10 minutes.
Come on, it's not that long. The refights aren't that hard.
But you have to fight Will Gator again.
Do you remember a life before?
Oh, fuck, that's bullshit. Okay, whatever.
Whatever. Not taking any risk.
Whatever.
Whatever!
Whatever.
No, that's not what I want. I don't care.
Just a snake. Fuck.
I haven't collected any armor piece so far, because I don't remember where those are. This is going to be a 0% run.
Nice.
Okay, that time I got it. That's never happened before.
Quiz, what's an Overdrive Ostrich's stage?
An armor part and a sub... an armor part and a heart tank.
Yep.
Where's the heart tank?
Over spike.
Oh, well, you have to do that.
You need to bring
the bike.
Or the charge buster and the flame burner.
I remember that bullshit now.
Nah.
Where's the armor part? Or is it right here?
It's near the end.
Near the end?
Yeah. It's like right before the boss door. You need wheel.
What's this fucking thing at the beginning?
That's where one of the...
come on! The elf's fallen on the floor.
Well, I lost my bike.
Violin is being very forgiving. I think this one's Violin.
Yeah, the fat guy.
Yeah. I didn't even have to use an E-tank, that was really good.
Overweight robots.
Oh.
I hate your Mega Man videos!
Enough of your body shaming.
No, that's
These robots have feelings too, you know.
Oh god, Sergius.
Flame Mammoth is a human being!
That seems dumb. How do I grab this heart without dying by grabbing it?
It's hard.
Stage? It's impossible, Gator? Literally.
Well, I'm not gonna do that because I don't want to die.
I died. It's not very easy. You gotta turn the bike around.
An ostrich shell.
Oh, that's an armor piece. What's that?
I forgot about this block. Every single time I forget that there's a block going to crush you at the end section. So... But thankfully, the game gives you a checkpoint right at this point.
I got the useful part.
Leg.
Hey, yeah. I want my bike.
Now I can go get the buster.
I'm in torpedo hell.
Lake allow you to jump up and sideways?
No, but it did let you. You can either do a dash jump or an air dash. You can't do both in the same jump, though.
And finally, the up dash thing was in another game.
4. Yeah.
Or was it if. I thought. Isn't there 1 in 3? Maybe?
Maybe.
Ah.
No, I don't think so.
I thought.
And magnet lines for the snail.
Clearly you thought wrong, sir.
Alright.
I haven't played these in years.
Okay, I got past the fucking... G's. Torpedo hell.
The fucking G's, bro.
The fucking G's.
God,
Sergius.
Nah, come on.
Sergius.
Surges.
Sergey.
Sergey!
AKA
time
Dr.
for
Wiley.
You to deliver pizza!
If you believe the Mega Man conspiracy theorists.
The what? Okay, tell me about this, I wanna know.
Hey.
Some Mega Man conspiracy theorists think that Sergius is Dr. Wily.
Why?
I don't know.
Why would that be a conspiracy, though?
What's the... Like, I don't understand.
Like, the US government didn't band together to
like
this
game. Does he think the author of Mega Man would, like, all these subtle clues just for the one guy who would look for them all?
Yes!
Yeah.
Possibly.
Right. Snail down.
Alright, only one boss remaining.
Whoops.
This guy is such a fucking pain in the ass, I can't believe it. Oh god, I fell on the spikes. Uh-oh.
Oh yeah.
Oh god!
That's not good. That's not good at all.
Stay tuned for the upcoming video where the reject pro dungeon will fall in spikes!
Shit, I lost the Giga attack. Is the first phase weak to anything else?
Yeah, you can use a charge-up Sonic Slicer.
I use, mines.
How many Master Robots did you kill, Psych?
I just killed my 7th one.
Me too.
Uh-huh. Oh,
I'm gonna go back and get shit I missed.
Mines works well, thank you very much.
Is this Will Gearden?
Are the biggest friends.
Oh. You better not call me a dick, because my name is Sergio and I'm an Italian!
Wow, it's so much easier with that.
Okay, I figured out the puzzle.
Puzzle?
Uh-huh.
It doesn't have puzzles.
It's a regular Professor Lin.
Riddle me this, Batman.
I know how to use the Buster Mega Man, you don't have to do a demonstration.
Doesn't
he? Does.
No, he does.
Oh god, fuck the double tap dash, it's almost...
Right?
Ah! Jesus Christ.
I'm out of his weakness!
Alright, about 45 minutes late, but I got the Buster upgrade.
Alright, Magna Centipede.
I just killed him.
Alright.
Whoa!
Oh, that's the stage with the, like, spotlights?
Yeah.
I wonder if my emulator's fucking too.
Nah.
No, I can see them.
I could sometimes see them.
I can see them all the time.
But all of them?
Yeah.
All of them?!
Look, Diabetus.
Off to the Wily.
Computers just don't like you, Southerners.
Damn.
Shit.
Well, his computer is made out of hamsters, so give him a break.
So how do I get this heart tank again?
Which one?
The Wheel Gator one?
Okay, I beat Sergius. Fuck! That
you can,
Whoa.
take damage and climb the spikes, but you can use air dash and flame with the buster.
Air dash and flame, that's it.
Oh well. That's alright.
The air dash? You actually got the leg upgrade?
That didn't quite go well.
Alright, time to fight a snail.
Time to go refill my fucking sub tanks because I used all four in one boss.
Which one?
Surges.
Caught in the wall. Drat.
No.
Because.
No.
Oh man, whatever. I don't care.
Is he hard?
Yes.
Yeah, he's probably the hardest boss in the game if you don't just straight crush his first phase.
Wait, can you use the strike chain? Oh shit.
I'm guessing no.
Can you use the charged up strike chain to just latch onto the wall next to the heart tank to get all the way over there?
It would probably be easier to air dash with the flame.
But what if I'm really bad at it?
You can take a damage from the shot and climb the spikes during the 1 second of invulnerability.
Ah, come on.
Well, I don't remember how to get that then.
Give me all
but that might
stuff.
Be even harder.
And what do you do with the flame dash?
Come on!
What's the protocol there?
That's gonna kill me.
Dash from the ledge, and then flame dash, and then air dash after that. You should be there.
Oh yeah, flame dash. That's a thing.
Yep.
Flame. Oh yeah, I used it a few times.
Alright, done with all hate Mavericks!
Why do you hate all the Mavericks?
Because I'm a bloodless robot.
Again. Oh. I got caught in the edge.
Do I use a thing against the internet sword?
No. Use Silk Shot.
Silk Shot tends to be the best.
If you can hit it on the back of the sword with one shot charged up, it'll
The back of the sword?
The hilt.
And the hilt
hitting
sword
the hilt?
Weak.
Yeah.
It doesn't...
The blade itself takes thing. No damage.
Oh wait, that's not Silk... Wait. Silk Shot. Okay. For some reason, I've been using Crystal... thing every time you told me self shots.
Whoops.
That might cause some trouble.
Yeah.
It's been doing fine for some reason.
Pro strats, right here.
No!
Okay, maybe we can salvage this. Yes, okay. Thank God. Jesus.
That killed it.
Don't want that to happen.
Hey.
Oops.
Hey.
Well,
shoot me.
Alert.
Shoot me!
Oh shit. Oh, that doesn't kill me?
Alright.
Okay,
so killing the subs a whole lot easier than I thought it was.
And I need to go back there, too.
Stop
hey.
Looking at me, visor thing. I don't...
Hey!
My privacy.
Hey!
Hey!
What does it do?
Listen!
There we go. Now to use the exit power-up.
Alright. Let's fight...
What
was this guy's name? I can't remember.
Alright, what's in Bubble Craft stage and how do I get it?
Sub tank, heart
tank.
Any
tank.
Yep. What does he do to get analyzed by that thing?
Don't, because it makes the mini boss that comes after that stronger.
Okay, I got analyzed twice.
Have fun!
You fucked up.
I guess.
It's not that bad.
Does he have a weakness?
Fire usually works.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's actually the weakness or not.
That seemed to do far more damage than your buster or other weapon.
How would you even know? He doesn't have...
Yeah, that's why it's hard.
Well, I killed it.
This guy's really annoying. Please stop being annoying.
Hey, oh yeah, you're here.
I'm on Sigma.
I'm gonna be at the refights in like 5 minutes.
I'll be there shortly.
Hey, I made it to the boss without dying. Alright.
Congratulations. Ah, suicide in the pit, that's right, I can do that.
Ah, come on.
Stop. I can never hit him with this.
Wait, isn't there a bubble thing you can do to make yourself jump high and shit?
Yeah, but you need a bubble thing, yeah. You need to charge it up.
I think
you're gonna
has all the Mavericks beaten by now.
Okay.
Alright, yep. Time to unleash the bubbles.
Hey, some tanks don't give everything?
Fuck you! The stupid fish machine.
Alright, Violin, it's time for round two.
No, stop it. Oh, whatever, whatever.
Whatever!
The game wants to be a jerk. That's fine. Oh.
It's right
I don't have any silk shot left.
Wait for the boss!
I think I might die. Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, fuck.
Come on, charge.
Yeah, the
where's
boss
the,
without silk shot is pretty hard.
Well,
where's
I guess I'm gonna have to do
where's
that.
Where's the last sub-tank and shit?
My game froze, what the fuck?
What?
Right nice. When I was killing- oh, there it goes, okay. Don't worry about that 10-second pause, I guess.
Well,
the
game
was dead.
It's like, you have to jump at one specific spot, but I can't really describe it.
Fuck it.
Sigma's so angry about that that he just froze my game.
Nice job, Sigma.
Let's do it. Refights time.
Whoa.
I'm still pretty far from refights.
No, you're not, Psych. You're, like, right there. Silk.
I'm still two stages away. And of course, it's the most boring level of the entire game. Oh my goodness.
Oops.
These X stages are swanky. Soundtrack-wise, that is.
Ouch. Nope. Bad touch.
What?
Centipede, stop touching me like that.
Excuse me?
I got edged off the platform and
do you,
died.
Need an adult or something?
No, I just got robbed by surges. Like, I fired a shot and it edged me off the platform and I died to spikes.
Yeah, that guy's a douchebag.
I love this game! The bosses are so easy!
I don't agree, but hey, whatever.
Yeah.
I can actually kill them! I don't even remember this game.
I don't think I can even beat Morph Moth without his weakness.
What about with
try that after.
What about with a million sub-tanks?
What?
Maybe.
I don't know where I'm going. Oh dear, oh god.
What's happening?
Well, that didn't go well.
The zero is really tall.
Hey, where's the fourth sump tank, yo?
It's in Bubble Crab.
I got that one. Where's the other one?
Flamestag?
Okay,
got
Wildly
that one.
Fortress.
Do you have Magna the one in Magna Centipede?
God damn it.
Oh, yeah. Alright, time for G-Crush.
These refights are actually kind of cruel compared to the classic ones since they don't give you any life after the fact.
They do. It's at the top of the level.
The tiny pellets don't count.
This eight pellets of energy.
Alright.
Bubble Crab Mark II with spikes.
How many hearts do you advise to collect before doing the, fortress stages?
I only get 6.
Okay, I have 1. That should be okay.
Come on!
It depends on how good you are at this game.
So where's the other... Where's the E-Tank in the centipede stage?
If you find the box that goes into a pit, it's, the ledge above that.
You have to, like, use the charged-up flame thing?
Yeah.
And air dash, unless you jump off that box.
Yeah, but it's really hard to do.
Oh, I see it. I just died.
And here we go, I'm done with Sergis. Mamma mia, I've died! I'm Dr. Wily in disguise!
Wait, there's no pellets here. Oh wait, they're above.
Yeah, they're way above. And I hope you enjoy collecting them every single time you kill a boss.
Oh, they actually do respawn?
Yeah.
Okay.
But the thing is, you have to waste a whole lot of time every single time you want Elf.
I'll just pop an E-Tank. No, that might actually waste more time.
Those things are addictive, don't do it.
Alright. Sigma Stage 3. The boredom continues.
Shit, you're close to me, Psych.
I really don't like the... Damn it. I really don't like the fortress stages
right.
in this game.
Fat guy, how hard
I don't
are
like
you?
This game, period.
Damn.
Yeah, you heard me.
Crazy Capcom disc, bro.
Just gonna throw that out there. Watch my YouTube video game review series for more information.
Where I curse like a sailor and shit in a cook.
Does fat guy have a weakness?
Bubbles.
Bubble crap.
Slow carb diet.
Bubbles. It's always bubbles.
You have something against bubbles, man? Are bubbles against, like, what the French believe in?
I don't think so. Let me check.
Do you like bubble baths?
I like bubble tea.
Okay. That's acceptable!
Okay.
Ah.
Acceptable!
I can't get out the fucking
I don't like that big spike balls he has. Not a fan of that.
Let's do this.
I might have to get more hearts, or...
Oh, fuck, it's Gator.
Okay, time to restart.
What'd you do? What'd you do, Smite?
I gotta see if I can lap Psych.
Oh, you beat it?
That's what he wanted me to try.
You're gonna lap me at this rate.
Oh, charge.
So... This is hard.
Come on. Oh shit.
Video games.
Yeah, I don't think I can beat that guy without, like, any time.
My last chance. Nope.
Nope.
There goes that green biker guy again.
Who needs four sub tanks?
Okay, where can I find sub tanks, E tanks, or whatever?
I'm missing two heart tanks, but I don't know where they are from.
One's probably,
I don't know why my heart tanks are from.
You can't get the one on Morph Moth without the,
crystal
power.
Crystal, yeah.
Alright, Agile, now that I know how to guide mines, let's see how well you will fare.
You just go to the first shield guy and freeze him with it, jump off of him onto the ledge.
I remember.
Wow,
I remember
this boss is a whole lot easier now.
You've seen it all. What'd you do, Psych?
I jump right in the middle of the spikes.
Good job.
Yes, sir.
Oh, this is gonna be tight.
Nah, it's not gonna be.
Sure, it will.
Right.
It will be if I say it is.
Need my bike back.
Come on, okay. Who's this? Is this Crystal?
It's me.
No.
It's me, Diabetus!
Yep.
It's actually this loser sponge dude.
How do you go fast in the bike?
Hold dash.
Dash.
And don't shoot.
Oh.
But you have to shoot to knock over the walls.
Oh.
Alright, I'm done with Agile. Yeah, that boss is a million times easier now that I know how to guide the mines.
I need the helmet part so I can find the secrets myself.
The secrets. Sponge just got...
Come on, Mega Man, give me your secrets!
Also, right, you can, like, cut off his tail with Sonic Slicer or some shit? I don't know.
Yeah.
Or is that Flame Stag? I don't know.
Hey, what the fuck, man? You destroying my bike, bro.
It's his...
Failing that, Diabetus, just do a dash jump with the... speed burner.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Dash dump with speed burner.
How do I destroy those crystals?
Precisely. You don't. You have to dodge them.
What? It's no.
Oh, it's I'm totally gonna die doing this.
No, I mean, there's crystals blocking something.
Ryder? What stage are you in?
I'm not like crystal.
The snail stage.
The Ryder destroys that stuff.
Yeah, you need to... to have a giant block,
but
the giant green block slide in
there.
Them.
Or is there one after that?
There's one after the
perfect
first
timing.
One you see.
God damn it, you fucking snail! Okay.
I'm
taking my sweet time. All right.
Which one's the moth?
Oh fuck yeah!
Where's the moth at? There's the moth at.
All right. One out of eight.
I think I'm at, like, 6 out of 8. I don't...
I'm just gonna try... fat guy again.
The most memorable character in the Mega Man canon.
Alrighty, and I'm at max life, everyone.
Yay!
Oh my goodness!
My energy bar is being overtaken by my life.
Well, tell me about it.
Makes perfect sense.
To you, maybe?
What the hell? That's not part of your attack pattern.
Nah.
This game's cheating.
Game will name cheating some bitches.
Damn it.
So what's the best path to take in this first stage? Second stage.
Up top. Try to go okay. Through the crushers.
But what if I'm not good at that?
The other way is probably even harder, honestly.
Oh. Okay, the refights are done. I have to go back and refill my E-tanks because I'm the worst at this game.
Oh boy.
How do you do that?
Do you have like a spot to do that?
Yes.
Agile.
It's in Bubble Crab stage. There's a secret alcove. Or cave.
Oh.
Yeah.
Right after the bridge that opens up.
And you can hug the left wall.
And then you charge up a silk shot and it brings you all the power.
Like, there's something here?
There's another one on Ostrich's stage above the first bridge.
Yeah. Honestly, I prefer the one in Bubble Crab because it's faster to get there.
Oh, God, what the hell?
Sigma 1's weak to Sonic Slicer, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Oops.
There we go. Not as early, but that's good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck. I'm not good at video games, everyone.
No.
It's good.
Don't worry, I'm being terrible too.
Maybe
right
we should
now.
Have done the Captain Nolan race instead.
Yeah, I would school you fucks at that.
Yeah, I know for sure you will beat us all at the Diabetic Christians.
Only
right.
If you. Only when you get married.
What?
Huh?
No, never mind.
Only when I get married?
Yeah, apparently that's what I don't never mind.
Only when you get married will you have diabetic knowledge.
Yeah.
I for one will look forward racing Captain Novelin whenever I'll turn diabetic. Time to heat all of the cage.
And get engaged.
Yes. Monga Monga, will you love me?
Not gonna win.
So who's the guy with the big spike balls and shit?
Violent.
Violent.
Yeah.
More like violent, because he's crazy.
Yeah.
That was kind of the intent.
Oh.
I can't predict that. Pattern,
joke explained. So failure.
If you have full health, you can just charge up bubbles and stand next to him, and he'll lose.
Yeah, I don't have health.
It's Sigma!
You sound like a kid who just...
No, Will Gator! Ah!
It's time to defeat my good friend Zero. He's not very difficult.
My best friend Zero.
Nah.
Oh, shit. Yeah. I'm gonna take that ball right in the face.
Gets gross.
Wow, okay, yeah.
Alright, Wheel Gator is done.
I defeated my good friend Zero.
Aww.
My girlfriend Zero.
But did you defeat your best friend Wheel Gator?
My best friend, that guy in the beginning of the game who dies.
Yeah, the green
my
guy.
My best friend, the motorcycle.
It's a kick and ride motorcycle.
It is. What's that?
Okay, the long shaft, huh?
Alright. Things are gonna get hot in them parts.
It's only gonna get hotter.
Welp.
What? Oh my god, there's spikes everywhere.
Yeah, yeah.
How many lives?
You're Wolverine, that's cool.
Okay, I hit the spikes on the side. I did not hit them from the top.
Oh crap.
You still died?
I did still die.
No, wire sponge. Alright.
No.
By wire sponge.
Oh.
Oh no. Sigma's stolen my powers from the first game.
The powers to have claws.
What it's a twist.
It's more like that purple wall that looks a lot like Electric Spark.
Oh.
Sigma's
I
really
prefer my power a whole lot more.
There, beat the first form.
Oh.
Now it's time for that stupid virus.
Shit. I didn't want it to face bubble crap.
Too bad
twitch.
For you, Sigma. I've got Microsoft Security Essentials.
And I've got malware bites.
No.
Okay.
Are you supposed to use the regular chain against him or the charged?
Regular.
Regular. It's more energy efficient. It's a long fight.
I don't think I can kill Violin, but I don't really want to search for more items.
This should
you
be
can right. do it, Ragny. I believe in you.
Ostrich.
I died. I guess I'll try again.
I still believe in you.
Yes, I got energy for the fucking thing. Otherwise, it runs out.
Maybe I'll eventually.
Well, that was pointless.
Alright, Ostrich done.
Says I after every single one of these races.
Oh, I'm all the way back to the very beginning.
And now Sigma is just doing things.
Did you die?
Well, I thought I was supposed to go down a path, but it led to a bunch of spikes with a 1-up at the end of it.
I did it, I beat the game.
Is it still Sigma 1?
2.
That's it, game over!
So, wait, who's left?
Me.
I'm still going.
I'm still going.
Okay.
And Smite is trying to lap somebody.
I wonder who.
Probably me, because I don't think I'll be finishing.
That time was terrible.
But this game is so easy!
It's not too hard, it's just I'm kind of fucking around for a while, and I don't think... I don't really want to make the video hours long.
You're almost at
there
the
we go.
End.
I'm at my... I can't speak. I'm at Sigma 1, so...
Yeah.
And I can't beat Violin, and I'm... If I want to beat him, I probably have to get more energy tanks and hearts, and I don't really want to do that.
Alright. Quitter.
Sure.
So what do you use on Sigma Boss 2 before all of his turrets are gone?
Armor, if you have it. If you don't, mines.
Oh, I got armor.
Yeah.
Make sure you stay on the very left platform or he'll push you into the spikes.
Yeah, if you're on the right one, you'll die.
I remember that. I don't have armor for that. That might have trouble.
Hey, I saved 0 anyway. I didn't need to collect shit.
Oh, hey, okay. I'm dead.
Holy shit, this game has so much violence. This wire sponge is being cut in half.
Ew.
This game's gross.
Can we say grody much?
Just like my toenails!
Zero.
Alright, time to do a quick stop at the deep sea base in order to get my heart tanks.
So oh, well, never mind.
Gotta take in that hot slot.
Sonic Slicer.
Yes.
Sonic!
What you kind of want to do is, like, jump before you fire it. As close to the edge as you can. Charged properly.
Alright, time to kill the submarine. Alright. That didn't take too long.
Okay, 0 down.
I'm actually gonna finish in 4.
Oops.
You killed 0?
Yup. He did. Wow.
This isn't working at all.
It's... Yeah, that fight is a gigantic bag of dicks.
They're just right. Like chips, only though they're made out of dicks.
He's got that small hitbox, and the ceiling blocks the shots.
Well, okay. Fantastic. Buster it is.
That's probably the smarter idea in the long run.
Now I can't blow up all the turrets at once, though.
You use the magnet mine, it takes them out in 2 hits.
Oh, alright. The charged up one?
No, just regular.
Oh god, there's so much going on.
Is there anything up here? No, there's absolutely nothing, so why did they
get out of your attic, psychedelic idol?
We're in a race, man!
Alright, time for the longest zero fight ever. My black friend has a problem with you. So that's why he has to die.
What?
Look at all these fake stats for the robot, or Mavericks.
Black, what are you talking about?
Just for my fiction.
If you collect all of the parts for Zero, then Sigma creates a fake black Zero.
Oh. I thought you were being racist for a while.
No. There's no racism in robots.
Mega Man is the avenue to racism.
Okay, I can't beat Violin. Where... I don't want to search for things. I don't remember where.
I can help you
is.
Out. Did you get the heart tank at the beginning?
Back.
Did you get the heart tank at the beginning of Warrior Sponge, where you just go to the left?
Maybe. Yes, I did get that one.
Did you get the sub tank in that stage?
Sub tank. I don't think I got a sub tank there.
Okay, go on the very first platform that rises vertically, and then just jump to the left wall, and then follow it.
Okay.
So where is the thingy in Bubble Crab stage?
Like, there's like, the very first flat platform that you come across after the ship, you can just charge, bubble, and then jump up and you'll see it.
Wait, which?
Which?
No, never mind. I got it.
Yeah. And if you follow that, there should be a sub-tank at the end.
I don't think I'm gonna finish this either. I'm feeling confident.
Got it. I got that energy tank.
Okay. Stop my recording.
I didn't get the explosive armor.
Yeah, you should probably get that.
Yeah, you're gonna need it for one of the bosses.
Go to Mark Moth's stage.
Alright, Sigma 1 is down.
Sigma 1?
Yep. I mean his first form.
Oh.
Not the first stage.
Yeah.
So where is it in Mark Moth? But there?
Like, after all the enemies, there's
no,
like...
No, Sigma's infected me, I'm coughing.
There's an empty corner, and you can use Wheel by that corner, and it breaks the floor.
After what?
Like, all the enemies in the first part. Before you see a sniper... there's a sniper shot. Shit. Did you get the heart?
What heart?
The heart.
Crystal's the first Sniper Joe you see, and then use his head as a platform.
Thank God.
I don't understand.
Yeah, you just shoot him with the crystal and then dash jump
off. No, but where? I mean, like the building with the magnet and all the bodies hanging from the magnet.
You went too far.
But that's the beginning, okay.
No, but that's...
Let those bodies hit the floor.
Okay, so there's one guy here. Okay, the crystal, and I go on top of the...
Yes.
Damn it, it died.
You can respawn just by moving.
Yeah.
Oh, thank God! Thank God!
I got the heart.
Yeah, and the armor is... Like, you go slightly to the right. I would recommend just taking out the wheel and using it until it breaks the floor.
And I'm done!
Is it recognizable floor?
Yeah, it's
or is
where
it just...
it's not got any textures.
What about you, Mr. Lack? How are you doing?
I'm just about to go take another stab at Zero and them. I
had
not the
very
worst luck.
Recognizable.
The worst luck.
So, alright, I didn't finish in last place. Holy shit.
God damn.
Good work.
Where's the,
My strategy of getting all of the parts paid off in the end. Right,
all right,
time to
I
see
got
the point and ending.
And X decided to waste it because he's a dumbass.
Yeah.
Yes.
Look at this interactive ending of the sky, the space.
So where do I go next?
And haul them pretty stalls.
Did you get the sub tank and the heart tank and flame stag yet?
I don't think so.
God.
Okay, go there.
This is terrible.
Alright, another try at this. This time with tanks.
Wait. Actually, I think I got them both.
Okay.
No, I got them both. Where can I, like, recharge them, easily?
Bubble Crab stage?
Yep.
Bubble Crab.
The part, like, after the bridge...
Mega Man X gazes out over the sea with his friend Zero! That is the most romantic ending!
Hey, maybe this'll work.
Did you say romantic?
Yes.
No, that's not... No.
Yes. That's how the Mega Man X manga works.
Well, back when I thought Zero was a girl, it could have worked.
Broke back Mega Man.
Well, this is the first game that addresses homosexual love.
But they're robots.
Well, are you saying that robots don't have the right to a gender?
Hey,
because you
man.
Are the discriminate
Look,
person.
Yay!
I think we've proven with that Indian movie that robots should not love.
Yes, they do.
It just brings misery.
No,
so you told me to go to Bubble Crab Stage, but I don't know where to go in there.
Yes,
it's right after the giant gate that the submarine opens up. You go onto the left wall, there's a secret passage there with a seemingly empty room, and then you charge the silk shot.
Left wall. Oh, okay. Left wall, there's a thing. Silk shot.
Yeah. Silk shot.
I charge it.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
And rinse and repeat.
It makes sense, doesn't it?
And
yep.
Do I have to leave the stage?
No.
No,
you just do it as many times as you need in order to fill up your heart tanks.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, I think I might be able to kill Violin now.
Alright. Finally got it.
Excellent. Great. Old robot, why did he even show that in the credit? Paraloid, S38, V1, R5, Beatrun, and Morgan are all your tonight's guests into the Mega Man X show. Yes!
Did you get the sub-tank and bubble crab stage, right?
No, I left and...
Cheval!
No.
Why do they even give the name of the robots? That is so pointless. Switch type elevator. I'm so happy to see that in the credits.
Got it on the names, man.
Right armor, type EG to cuss, rabbit!
That's the only way to make the credits longer.
Yeah, I mean, this is so pointless. Why do I need to know the power and the speed of the robots?
It's lore, it's world building.
Where we go?
I need to know the power and the speed in order to see if my graphical connection is to composite and HDMI! Did you know that this wheel-getter fellow had a power of 9,800 RP? Well, now you know.
That was a lot of RP.
Yes, it is.
Damn.
But what exactly are harpies? BUY A ROBOT NOW! RIGHT NOW, YOU FUCKING ASSHOLE!
Okay, I'm gonna lower my Skype sound.
Wise choice.
Not a bad move.
Should've did that an hour ago.
Wait, there's not even any credits to the game? They didn't even lift off whoever worked on this, but they listed every single enemy of the game without putting graphics?
Capcom knows what you care about.
It is.
Capcom doesn't really like to, Capcom doesn't really like to, like, thank their employees.
At least
a tradition
in the Mega
that
Man
continues
games.
Until this day.
They have employees?
Nah, it's all meant by rip
knowledge their existence.
So, alright, I'm done with this, so what could I do?
I might be ready to give up soon.
Who are you stuck on now?
Oh, just the third stage.
No.
Alright, time to do a raceable game. And no, that one is obviously... Chrono Trigger! Wait.
This has to be the race where everybody finishes. We have to do it.
I got faith in you guys.
Races where everybody finished.
Really now?
Plenty.
Yeah, I'm sure we can find one.
Meat Boy.
Yeah.
No.
We finished that. Even Chitlin finished. Took him an hour.
The recap, I guess. Well, I mean the... Yeah, sure. There we go. Violin is dead.
Okay. Good.
Congrats.
Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. Now that I'm reunited with an SNES emulator, it's time to play a good old favorite. And obviously, we're playing the game in French.
No, oh, you're not playing Tintin, are you?
Yes.
Oh, dear.
Come on, don't... Look, I'll do the LP, alright? I'll start, like, right after. I'll invite you and all. Maybe I'll invite a couple more French people just to please you, but don't subject yourself to that.
Oh, come on, that will be fun!
I went for a little catharsis in King of Dragons.
High definition graphics.
Tintin was a pretty game, I'll give it that.
Oh.
It's also pretty bad, but...
Why do I jump higher than I want to go?
You better watch out for these kids that are wearing suitcases. They right, are deadly.
Right.
Diabetus, no!
I didn't quite mean to do that.
Did you give up yet, or are you still going?
Still going.
Wait, so what was going. I, third? I was third with that terrible run?
No, fourth.
Fourth, okay.
Smite, Volt Catfish, me and you.
Oh, I got destroyed by Overdrive Ostrich's stage and screwing up the...
That's not a...
Okay.
Ah, no! How the hell did I miss this plank?
Oh, spikes! Oh, my good old friend. How do I...
Wait, there are no checkpoints in this game!
Are you stuck on that stupid lift that you have to direct around?
I'm not stuck, I just got there.
Well, I mean Diabetus.
I'm taking the down path now.
Okay.
Wait, is there...
Except there's... that's not a real path.
There's supposed to be a platform here, or am I supposed to do a long leap of faith?
Crystal Snail. Shoot a bat.
Yeah, or you'll have to do a speed burner jump if there are no enemies. But it's easier to use the Crystal Snail
team. Oh, on the bats?
Yeah. Make your own platform.
Okay. Okay, that makes sense.
So there are no multiple paths in stage 3.
There are.
The opera path is,
There's a really easy way to do that, but I can't, like, explain it. You'd have to see it.
Oh my god!
So you're saying I suck.
Can you get me Laverne?
No, it's, like, you can wall jump to a certain point, then you have to crystal one guy, and then jump off of him.
Yeah, I did that earlier, but then I killed him by accident.
You can drop down a little bit and he'll respawn.
Yeah, but then I killed myself.
But then you can move on the back to respawn yourself.
Oh, you're landing.
So, what exactly did Tintin Tibet teach you? It teaches you that all Chinese people are evil.
No. Chang is clearly... Damn it! I didn't recharge the explosion thing.
The Nova? Yep.
Yeah.
Magnet mine.
I forgot.
Oh, whoa.
So I guess...
Yeah, or you can also use the charge-up Sonic Slicer, too.
So is there any way you just get this up ladder?
I guess
I'm not. I slipped off the box.
But that's a really dangerous place.
Come on, last time I made it far further than that. I cannot stop.
That doesn't really work.
No, I wanted to go to the option.
You say charged-up Sonic Slicer?
Yeah.
That doesn't work.
answer.
You have to stand. You have to stand somewhat afar from it in order to make it so that all of the blades, whenever they'll go downward, they will all hit the cannons at once.
I get it.
If you do it well, you'll be able to kill them off in only one shot, I think.
No, I can't because the projectile like dies on disappears on one cannon.
That happens half the time.
Yeah,
there's really nothing you could do about it.
You lied to me again, Psych. I can't believe.
What was that?
Okay. Ragni, if you want to give up, I'm down.
No, you know what? I'm gonna continue just to piss you off.
And I really gotta pee, too.
You peed earlier!
This is why
they call it... Yeah, and now it's time to do it again. That's how the human body works.
And this is how we call diabetes the pee hiss.
This reminds me of the Robot Chicken PSA about with Optimus Prime.
Alright, time to dive in the diarrhea water.
What are you playing?
Anything with CB.
I'm not doing too well on that boss fight. Oh, I died.
And long story short, a robot that had to pee a lot wound up with pink cancer.
Oh,
pink cancer.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not. How do I get out of this? Really? I can't actually get out of this.
Use magnet
mines.
Come
out the race.
Magnet mines?
Yeah, magnet mines on each cannon work pretty well.
Yeah, it takes, what, two shots?
Yeah.
I guess I'll try that. I don't think I can beat him without E-tanks, but...
Yeah, he's going to be hard with no E-tanks. Ah, it's time for the best music of the game.
Don't sing that. No, shut up. Please, shut up.
Please.
Right now, no singing.
He's already done it, so...
Yeah.
Might as well be
taking it. What you got, Hydra?
Thank you!
Okay, how do I...
Shield, come on.
This level is the only reason why a help you if this game should be made.
Well, yeah, but then I would have to play the other levels.
You see this cute Pomeranian? Walking on its tail make you feel so bad that you will want to die. That's right. You hurt a cute little puppy, Tintin. How do you feel about that? What if somebody stepped
Jesus
up on
Christ.
Your tail? You will want to flip out. You're just gonna want to heat his face up. Well, the next second a Pomeranian will step on your head, you're gonna stand up to him and you're gonna say, "No, not on my face, bitch."
So, Tintin versus Tokyo Jungle?
Yes.
Have you ever seen Tintin, Diabetus?
Seen what?
Yeah, it's a very dark game.
Yeah.
No.
I played it briefly. It's magical. I played the wrong one though.
Come on.
You played. They're both dumb.
But, oh my god! I got hurt by a suitcase.
No!
I got
That'll
killed
happen.
By a cleaning lady.
Why do I still have a life? I need to get out of the level game so I can get some more.
Yeah, but I would recommend having them all to full if you suck like me.
Where's the one in Bubble Man stage?
Oh man, it's hard to describe. Like, proceed with the level until like you get to this really flat ground still underwater.
Sure.
Like we'll just pick an area. It's not too far from, like, the gate that opens.
Alright, so I want magnets and shit.
The gate
boss.
The fish
Yeah,
opens.
Magnets.
Yes, it's like
he's,
a little
it's
bit
like out. He's like way up there.
Magnet
mines.
Yeah, you can direct the magnets by pushing up.
Oh, so you can.
Okay, so I'm gonna recharge.
Go on the background, you freaking idiotic Europian reporter.
His ultimate form is to become a pipe.
Wait, are you talking about Mario?
The third boss. I don't know what his name is.
Okay, so I recharged my shit. I'm getting out of that room. Where do I go now?
Keep going to the right until you get, like, a flat area. There should be jellyfish. Like, at least one, maybe two.
There's a bunch of jellyfish.
Okay, charge up. Oh,
no, fucking Pomeranian! Why did you attack me with a suitcase?
Charge up bubble and then jump.
a common question.
Jump?
Yeah.
Jump where?
Just jump.
Jump, Mega Man!
Why is it lagging so hard?
Okay, so I see it, but how do I get it?
You can jump again after you hit the peak of your first jump.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. I got it.
Yeah, the moment you break the water surface, you can jump again.
Makes sense.
Yes, sir.
Oh boy, let's fight some Mavericks.
I believe they want to be called Reploheads, good sir.
Fuck you.
Okay, I think I can kill an old man.
Old man?
You mean Dr.
Old Wild. Man Jenkins? Why are you in Mega Man?
It's got the same hair, it's obviously him.
That old guy at the beginning of this game who never appears again?
Wait, I'm fighting Dr. Light!
Gonna watch that Mega Man movie later. It's probably shitty, but...
I would
more like a Doc Turd Light.
It never appears in my mind of conspiracy is that it might just be...
So that's what passes for comedy.
It might just be some kind of homage and not...
What?
No, never mind.
Is this about the Mega Man movie? Because that's all I'm caring about right now.
Okay, I watched 5 minutes of that, and I
I quit the moment that I saw that Dr. Wily had acne.
had acne?
Acne. He's played by a teenager, so he has, acne on his face.
And he has glued facial hair and all of the sort of thing that you expect from an actor of this caliber.
Wait, people told me that the Mega Man one wasn't actually that bad.
Just looks horrible.
You know what that tells you about fan movies.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oops.
I saw that it was an hour and fucking 40 minutes long.
It's just that some people lower their expectations very, 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 very,
well, no,
very,
it's
very,
just
very,
that
very
compared
much.
To other fan movies, ugh. It's not that bad. It's gone from really horrible to just awful.
Yeah, it's complete shit, but it's better than the rest.
What did I say about singing, Psych?
Sorry, but this song is so catchy. Alright, go away, you Pomeranian of Doom.
They should be in Doom.
Yeah, really? This entire...
Doom?
No! What the hell? I got ran over in the back by a cleaner.
Oops.
How dare you?
I am terrible at jumping.
You've actually beaten this 10-10 game, right?
I got to the last... Which one? Tibet?
Maybe?
I got to the last level of 10-10 in Tibet. I never beat that level, because I only got there once. And the Yeti attacks you in a way that I didn't understand how to avoid.
And this game has a really stupid password system where there's only like four, right?
There's a password every four levels.
There's three passwords for the whole game, and the last one leaves you with four levels to complete. So, it doesn't really help. And one of those levels is a collection of puzzles.
Oh,
that
come on,
have
I got assaulted by a suitcase that I couldn't avoid. This game is
It's
bullshit.
A collection of puzzles, but you still have the time limit. So if you don't solve them really, really fast.
And we know how fair this game is concerning time limits. In a game where you can die during the cinematics.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Time out.
Yeah. Oh, right. I have to use those bats as weapons.
Aw. Batter up!
Stay put, Bat. I have to use you. There we go.
I'm a little cute Pomeranian was here
to kill you! You fucking bitch, Laparata!
Are you still stuck in this stage?
Yeah.
It's not that hard a stage.
I know, but I'm really out of practice with this game.
I mean, I...
And it didn't help that the first time I got there, I had no lives left, and I pretty much died the moment I got there.
How you doing, Ragny?
I'm back in front of old man.
Oh.
You're black?
Black?
You're black.
This game has changed you quite a bit.
Old man. No, old man. Did I
say Chong, quelle coïncidence! Oui, évidemment. Que veut-il votre Chong? Il m'annonce en arrivée après une escale à Katmandou. Mais l'avion qui s'est écrasé au Népal. Chong est mort. Quelle terrible nouvelle! Je suis tellement content d'apprendre ça.
Yeah, like video games.
Really, he's smiling while he's saying that.
No, I used the, like, armor explosion thing, and one of the platforms caught me and pulled me on the spike.
Who smiles while I say French?
Oh. Okay, so what did you have to do in this level again? Wait, hold on. Before I go any further...
What level is it?
I'm on level 3 right now, and I'm gonna use save states because...
Are you in Kathmandu?
Yeah, I'm in the marketplace.
Catman.
Right, so you have to go at the bottom left, talk to a guy, and then go to the top right, find a kid, and then take the kid's ball and bring it to your dog, which is also at the top right, but further.
Oh yeah.
Further in.
Sounds exciting.
Oh, hey,
yeah.
It is.
That's, can't wait
exciting.
For the let's play.
That's just
but
ball.
Exciting.
No. Okay. But yeah, essentially this game is like social anxiety the game, because almost all of the hazards in this game is just casual people strolling by with their bicycles and with blanks, dogs, cleaning ladies.
He's a fucking reporter, what he means so excited.
And you have to talk to girls.
Are you still playing Diabetus?
I am, I'm on the refights.
Okay, just making sure.
You wanna piss me off? Fine, I'll play that game.
Oh, yeah, so
you're gonna
piss
me
you,
off? I've got the ability to piss a lot, as you will know by the beginning and the middle portion of this video.
Yeah, you're okay, right?
Yeah.
In my Mega Man club, they call me Bladder Man.
What's your stage look like?
It's a water level.
His level would just be like a puddle level.
the human body level.
Yeah.
Gross.
Mega Man has to be, like... he has to use a shrink ray on himself to go in Dr. Light's body to save him. How are you liking my fanfiction so far?
Oh, it's great.
I've heard worse.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I have
solid
to talk to this guy.
Too bad. Right.
Oh, yeah. I mean, this makes so much sense. I mean, you get the kid and he says, follow me, so you'll want to follow him, but no, he just disappears and you'll never hear from him again.
Oh, what?
Wait, okay.
Is that a side quest?
No, it's like the goal of the level is to find Chang's parents. So what you have to do is you have to ask an old man where he is. And the old man tells you, find my kid, he will take you to that shop. When you find the kid tells you follow me. But you can't follow him because he goes too fast. You have to take his ball and bring it to your dog so that the dog can tell you where he is.
Okay, I already zoned out, sorry.
That sounds like amazing game design.
Oh, it
yeah,
is.
It's
a great
strange,
game.
Brilliant.
I can't believe that you guys wouldn't like it.
I can't beat the old man. He avoids all my shots. Like, the slicer has to be really fucking precise.
Stand under him.
Buster.
Yeah, stand under him and charge it up.
Yeah, the buster.
Although the buster can fuck you over with its stupid fourth charge.
It only does one damage, but you can stand above him and shoot silk shot.
I could do that.
Who are you fighting?
Wait.
The old man.
You can stand, like, under him and charge it up.
Ah, come on.
That's what
risky,
I did.
Risky strats.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Oh, I died. You know, if I were worried about video length, I think I would stop now.
Oh, don't worry, you got 50 minutes until you hit the other two fucking videos.
Okay, I guess...
What was the worst time in this game so far for people who've raced already?
Chitlin gave up after 2 hours and 40 minutes. They only had 4 bosses down or something.
Wait. The video is 2 hours and 40 minutes or longer?
Yeah.
Isn't there a 2 hour limit?
Yeah, I know. I put that rule in there. I guess they didn't read that part.
Oh.
Come on.
Yeah,
where's the end of the level? Where are you, Snowy? I don't want to play this level anymore.
So after I beat the robot master or the Mavericks, do I not have to do that anymore?
No, it's a separate stage for Zero Sigma.
Ah, come on! Fucking dug of my asshole!
Just a copy paste of Crystal Centipede stage, and then three bosses.
Oh, that works better.
Come on. Yes, I finished the level! And moi trouvé le fils du portier!
I think you get... No, wait, you still have one level for the next password.
Yeah.
Stop moving, old man.
Oh, trash.
Why is your hitbox so goddamn tiny?
Alright. Excellent quality production in my video.
Alright. That's all of the Mavericks, I think.
Block. The thing will blow up when you're done.
There we go, I got him.
How hard is Sigma?
It's easier than it was in X.
Okay, I'm down.
I think Zero's a harder fight than both of them.
If you use fire on Zero, he's not that bad either.
Come on, you cannot duck in the screen or whatever you want. Alright, I need to go and check out.
How many lives do you got left, Psych?
I have two.
How did you manage to...
Right now, I'm gonna save a state.
Oh, you're using save states. That's
yeah.
Plot twist, Magma Centipede stage again?
What the hell?!
Save money that way.
This is fucking crazy. Yeah, basically.
Did you forget something in there?
No, it's making me go back here.
Yeah, if it's the final...
Oh, right, that's... I remember that.
Wait, how the hell are you even supposed to dodge that thing? Alright, if I remember correctly, you have to bring the boxes with you.
What? Shield, come on.
You have to bring one, because there's another one close to the girl.
Oh yeah. Escort mission!
And you can just alternate between the two boxes so she can traverse the...
Yeah, I mean, come on! Why can't she simply wet her feet just a second? Where her house is like 1 foot away. Oh my god.
It's wet. You don't want to... Water, Psych. People don't like water.
But it's not as if she's gonna drown in 1 foot of water.
You don't know that.
Oh, okay. That didn't know.
I trip on my face and now I'm submerged.
Yeah, noises.
Hey, Zero's dick.
Mm-hmm.
Zero's dick?
Zero's dick.
Is this the title of your new Mega Man fanfiction?
Yeah.
And my southern pod, Diabetus dick. Wait, Zero's
what?
Dick.
Wait, what?
What?
This video is going in interesting directions.
Yeah.
Interesting erections, maybe.
Oh my god. Now this video is gonna have to be adult suddenly.
Is Zero his own stage? Do I fight him
no.
again?
Yeah, he'll
no,
be back.
You fight Sigma immediately after.
Okay, you all talked at once.
He'll be back if you die. Use fire
oh
on
god,
him.
How do you
just
beat this fucking
when he shoots? That's my strategy.
Don't be afraid to use an E-tank because Sigma's released.
I wish there was E-tanks for this one game.
10 E-tanks.
Yeah, 10 E-tanks because I need
shit.
To tank all of those barrel hits and branches that fall on me. Because, you know, those slowly drifting barrels, terminates.
Okay.
They're slowly working your way in order to make you trip and slam your face onto the water.
You know, I had this theory that this isn't actually Denton's health, it's his patience. And, like, whenever it goes down, he's just like, oh, fuck it, I'm going home.
Denton sounds like a stand-up guy.
Ah, come on, there's no way to avoid this pot which falls on you.
What? Shields.
Que fais-tu là? Et toi, qu'est-ce que tu fais là à transporter une grosse caisse comme ça, espèce d'épée?
I can't tell if I'm doing well or not.
Oh well.
Wait, I have the flame thing that allows me to go faster.
for...
It blows you
flying.
To go faster? How do I get
first there was Diabetus Dick, and now there's this.
Mega Man XXX.
Oh no!
Come on, can't you buster, jump, please? You useless shut-in girl?
Alright, how do I, how hard is Virus Sigma?
It's much
not
easier.
Okay, what if I only have 2 bars of life left and don't remember fighting?
Oh my god, I got stealth attacked by a branch which fell beneath my head killed
that's
me.
That's all I know.
He might give you health back if you're lucky.
Okay.
He might give me health back? Why would he do that?
He spawns enemies that suck and they die and drop health.
Oh, never mind, I'm dead.
If you need to fill up your tanks, you can just go to Ostrich or Double Crab.
Maybe I should do that.
Oh my god.
Where's that?
I don't know if this health meter is this patience or not, but mine is really growing too.
You can't stop playing Tintin until I finish Mega Man X2.
Your patience
no,
is
you
growing.
Can't hold me against my will. I am a human being. I have rights.
Well,
this is. Yes, that works. I'm a genius. Oh god. Maybe I should take the lower path, because the higher path in that stage seems insane.
Battletoads, spikes everywhere.
Yeah, oh, I think
are
I'm gonna
you
go
on
a way
three?
Easier game.
Stage 2 of Sigma.
No, I found top heavy.
That's not the rum.
Maybe it's just me.
Is it? It's full of spikes.
Are you sure not on stage 3? I don't think stage 2 even has paths.
Wait, this is stage 3.
Okay, yeah, top path is mostly if you want the shuriken, otherwise it's,
it's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Fuck that
yeah.
path.
But you get 2 extra lives by going there!
What's the point of that?
To make up for the many
bragging
deaths.
Rights? No, Black Zero's on the credit screen, just need this.
If I wanted bragging rights, I'd be playing an insane game like that on a grinning.
Wait, what are the keys for this game? Or Tintin?
Sure.
My patience is running
that's
Tintin.
That's not really bragging rights, that's just masochism at this point.
Self-loathing.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's an NES port, and they couldn't even bother using all of the... the controls are just inverted.
What are you playing now?
I'm playing Battletoads and Double Dragon.
Alright, I had to pee, but I'm back.
Okay.
Welcome back.
I gotta finish the fight.
Is that the third one, or the second one?
The second one.
Okay.
Now, where do I charge my bullshit?
Bubble Crab.
Yeah, where...
Hug the left wall after the gate opens.
Alright.
The horizontal gate.
And I want to use silk
what?
Shit.
Oh well.
Yeah.
Yes.
Come on.
You silk shit?
And what do I do with silk shit?
Hold
just
it.
Charge it?
Charge in the room and you should get energy.
Oh wow.
Ah.
And so it is.
I really don't like the controls of this game. That's
really, that's the thing that you don't like.
Did I tell you about the controls of this game yet?
Tell me more about the controls of this game.
They're as annoying as composite cables instead of HDMI!
Well, let me tell you about those.
Please.
Oops. Whoopsie.
Oh, surprise spotlights again. Yay.
Woohoo! My points are raising.
That is disgusting.
What is disgusting about my points, you peon?
Something else.
Don't want to hear it at all.
Peon is right, actually.
So who's going to get Wrath of the Swarm when it comes out, or Heart of the Swarm, or whatever?
I don't know what you're talking
probably.
About.
StarCraft, bro.
Probably not me, but I don't know.
I haven't played StarCraft yet.
Yeah.
I haven't played StarCraft either.
I've played it, but not in a while.
Well, get the fuck out of this calling.
Oop. Unfortunately, I botched up the very complex pattern of this boss.
I kinda stopped playing StarCraft after I gave up on my fanfiction campaign.
Alright. You're out of here, Mr. Blackman.
Zero is a bad guy?
Even I could beat a bubble. Yes, you are, Mr. Speech Impediment.
I seem to have trouble doing jumps.
Go on.
Ooh.
The game isn't even hard, I'm just being dumb.
You're being
concentrate.
Dumb?
There's a lot of instant death shit in this game.
Yeah, but still, like, I just fucked up a jump because I forgot to boost or didn't press the button correctly. That's not really the game's fault.
Did it punish you by killing you?
Well, yeah,
fuck
it was
that.
Spite.
That shouldn't exist. How about a little leniency, dammit?
If you say so, Smite.
I do.
I still think it was my fault, but...
No! It's the game's fault, obviously!
Alright, here's my last hurrah.
Ah, come on! Why do you have the most delayed punch, Rash?
Rash?
I did that earlier.
What are you playing?
I'm playing Battletoads and Double Dragon.
Oh.
We haven't raced that one yet.
True.
I don't think I want to.
Does that one have a turbo tunnel?
Yeah, but it's easy.
Yeah, but it's easy as
it's
shit.
It's for babies.
It's for babies.
Ah, come on! What the fuck? He's punching me repeatedly, but I'm not losing any health, and there was no way for me to get out of the loop.
It's more like the bike ride in Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, where you're kicking people while you ride.
Shit, did I ever play that game? Probably
well,
not.
Well, did you?
Did you?
I've played Turtles in Time, and that's it.
I keep doing that.
Ah, dear, they're doing it again! Okay. Now they actually were tricked.
How goes it, Ragnar?
I keep doing, like, the fuck-up where I try to jump and boost at the same time and fail because I'm retarded.
Are you still fighting Surges?
No, I'm on the third... Is Surge the old guy?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah, no, I beat him. I'm on the third stage, and I'm falling in spikes because I can't jump for shit.
Okay. Wait, there were spikes in the third stage?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, plenty of spikes.
Yeah. There's a huge part where there's a lot of green bugs, and you have to freeze them in order to progress on.
Yeah, and I think the...
That's the end.
So I just threw a dynamite into the elevator I was riding, and the game rewarded me for it.
Nice.
Here we go. I'm at the boss. What do I use against that guy?
Magnet mine.
Yeah.
Is he easy?
Yes.
Yeah. And whenever you shoot the mines, hold up.
Okay.
Because you can make the mines move up.
Cool. It's a good thing you told me that.
I ran out of strike chain, what do I do?
Charge buster.
I'm not even gonna bother avoiding his attacks, I'm just gonna...
Yeah, you can pretty much just rush to the fight.
I have some E-tanks.
Yeah, you're fine then.
There we go, he's dead.
Alright, it's boss rematch time!
I don't think he was very agile, but...
He was before he turned into a pipe.
Yeah.
Before his horrible accident.
You know, dude's a... Man, he comes at you in his iron lung. No quitting him.
Come on, just get punched to death by the stick. Why is this version of the game so bad?
Did you give up, Diabetus?
I'm almost done.
What? Oh, well.
Thing.
Is he red?
Yes.
Then yes.
He's inside of me.
Yeah, you're almost done.
What do you use against Zero? Oh, wait, the refights, damn it,
yeah,
I forgot.
The refights, yep. The refights.
Megaman Tradition Man.
Your favorite.
That's great. Okay, so...
Might want to refill weakness. Your sub-tanks.
Okay. Weakness pop quiz!
Alright.
Alright.
What is... Hold on.
Behind teleporter number one.
Mothman...
Fire.
Mothman, that's
Sonic
my
Slicer.
Area.
No, let him guess. Let him guess.
Armor Crush.
No, when pop quiz, I meant me.
Helmet.
You don't have to guess. I'm the one who's trying to guess.
I think I'm done.
Yeah.
If he's flying around the screen, then you've done it.
Yeah.
Did he freeze your game like he did mine?
No.
How fortunate.
And the whole time, it turns out, Sigma was Windows Vista.
He was a huge virus. Wait, Rash, do you have back problems? Why are you hunched over the bike like that?
Toad life is rough, bro.
I mean, I just don't understand how he's sitting in there.
I'm doing right. Credits.
It's now time for the
Shit
tricky
now.
Turbo tunnel section of this game. I mean, you have a lot... You need a lot of reflexes in order to avoid those obstacles.
Alright, Fireman is weak against...
You're playing the wrong game!
Silk Shot?
No!
No.
No?
Water always puts fire.
What the fuck are you thinking, you shithead?!
Slicer?
Water.
No!
You bubble.
Okay, bubbles.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, these guys are a lot easier than the NES version.
Makes sense. Bubbles.
Really, in the NES version, these guys usually kick your ass, but now they're so easy.
Some of them are really hard if you don't use anything on them. Except for
Ah, shit. I missed all of the bonuses. You just got a power-up. Well, that section went well.
But could it have gone better?
In every possible way. Oh yeah, that's right. There are fences that you must jump over.
No way. Fences? And you can jump them?
What the...
What the hell? That doesn't suit into my game!
What state? No, you're not playing Tintin anymore.
No.
Alligator Man is weak to...
Buster. Don't use the
Megaman.
Chain. He's supposed to use the chain, but don't do it.
Yeah, chain. It's just gonna make the fight longer.
No, it's Megaman!
Okay, so Buster.
Okay, now Big Blag is a lot harder than Inya's version.
Because the chain makes him go, like, underwater, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he goes underwater
Water.
Anyway.
Alright, level two is done.
What did I say?
Blag
I don't
isn't
know.
So big bad now, but...
Something about how he goes under the water regardless.
Ragny, it's okay to give up now. We're no longer competing.
Diabetus is so fair.
But I'm so close to the end.
No, you're really not.
I'm enjoying this game for once.
No, you're not. It's hopeless. We're all gonna die alone. You're not having fun. Anyone can tell.
Are you okay, Diabetus?
Everyone knows. I just wanna wait. Switch type elevator.
Yeah, they have very meaningful credits.
What's the name of the claw? I never saw it. Is it in there?
Maybe it's Saber Moon R?
What claw?
The claw that grabs you and puts you in a pit, and that's all it does.
Let me find out for you, because I've got nothing better to do.
I asked the tough questions.
Flamestack doesn't have a lot of RP, but he has a lot of RP.
Role plays?
You can't just have RP be both power and speed measurement indicators. Makes sense.
Doesn't make any sense!
Wheel Gator has a lot of power RP, but not a lot of speed RP. Some fun facts.
What's... Okay,
that was pretty interesting. Gonna slam you through the wall,
Okay, Ostrichman, do I use...
Crystal, yeah.
I'm trying to guess.
Oh, guessing out loud.
Come on, don't spoil this fun. You bastards.
I'm trying to find the name of this stupid enemy. It's not going well.
Thanks for playing. That's all you gotta say, you assholes.
I beat your fucking game and this is all you're rewarding me? What is wrong with you, you fucking shitheads?
Okay, Smite, it's called the Mecha Arm.
Oh, that's a good name.
Actually, the opening stage ones are apparently just called Arms.
How much RP does it have?
I don't know, it doesn't list that.
God damn it! Megaman fanbase knowledge, my fucking ass!
Yeah.
Ah. Come on. I thought you were supposed to be able to jump off the walls. Excuse me, but this game has very poor wall jumping.
Clawtail Man is weak against silk shots.
What?
Yeah, he is. Wait. No. Yes, that's it. Silk shots.
Fucking Clawtail Man.
So is that Battletoads game the one that Navigator used in one of the levels for his intro?
No, that's Battletoads and Battle Maniacs.
Okay.
So what do we do about a 7 gigabyte file?
Find a new way to compress that.
With Megui?
What do I do with Megui?
You encode that shit, bro!
Don't you remember what you used to do when Admiral explained all this?
Yeah, but it doesn't work.
It's a new computer and has to be taught.
You have to be to reinstall it.
Well, I have it, but...
I'll give you a script. We can work it out.
I always use the automatic script that Mickey gives me. Okay, it's just not possible to get the self-pickup game.
That boss isn't very smart.
Yeah, this game is both a mixture of being harder and easier than the NES game.
Well then.
I thought I was being so smart by outspeeding all of these things, but that didn't work out. Come on. You're a toad, you're supposed to be able to kick those things.
Biker ladies.
Is it supposed to be possible to get one-ups from the birds in this game?
Next up is plant guy. Plant Man.
Sonic Cutter.
Wait, I'm the one who's supposed to.
Wait, what the fuck? I kicked a bird. It was falling down.
Do you mean Sonic Slicer?
Whatever. Yeah.
I was kicking a bird. It was dying, and then it suddenly came on perch and was ready to attack again. Jesus Christ, there's so much fucking birds.
How many you got left, Ragny?
A couple after this one, I think.
Ready for...
How much time do I have left?
-6 minutes.
-6 minutes.
Oh, should I stop right now?
That's shorter than the other ones. I'm going to extend the time limit.
I don't want to... It's probably boring now. I mean, I'm alone playing and everyone else...
You've got like 8 minutes left, dude.
Yeah, you can do it.
I got faith in you. You can do this.
I don't think I can beat the rest of those robots and Sigma in 8 minutes.
I believe in you!
I believe in you!
Thank you, you unknown person on the
internet. Ragny's a pretty lady who will win his way to Mega Man!
Wow, I actually won. I won, I killed Sigma and I have 3 bars of life health left.
Congratulations, woo-hoo! You did it!
Hooray for the true victor of this race!